Raiders. Early morning start here. Boys are all eager to get going this morning. In to start it off is Somers. It's won back by Calgary. Calgary takes it back into their own end. Chandra gets in on the forecheck. Oh, puck gets by him. Calgary brings it up through the middle, broken up by Escott. Somers looking for it. Oh, Morrison comes up, but puck gets out by everyone, and Calgary dumps it in. Escott after it in the corner. Now Wang pressures right through the center there and broken up by Morrison. Oh, shot right on, and Rhoda handles that one. Somers grabs the rebound, and oh, Morrison stopped just outside the blue line there. Calgary brought it in offside there, so faceoff will be outside the NEC zone. Ard's in for the draw. It's won back by Calgary. Calgary tries to go D to D, broken up by Tustin. Oscar takes a shot, and it's dumped out. Reich takes it at his own blue line, looking for Hammond. Puck gets by him. Osh going on the forecheck. Calgary up the middle. Oh, puck sitting there, but Osh a little late to see it. Ard's on the back check, trying to break it up. Reich takes the puck off the boards to Hoshko. Hoshko and Hammond. Hoshko dumps it in. Hammond behind the net. Oh, he takes a shot. But Hoshko at the side. Couldn't put it in the open side there. Dowling after it. I'm sorry, that's Morrison. Morrison, oh, right from the front. Shot. Oh, nice try there. Couldn't put it in the open side. Calgary comes up 2-on-2. Reich breaks that out. And it's dumped in by Hoshko. Schruman gets in on the forecheck along with Morrison. It's up the boards and comes to Reich. He goes to Tustin. Tustin through the middle. It's intercepted, and Calgary brings it in. Reich pushes that into the corner. Morrison there to help Reich. Reich around the boards. Gets it up to Yakimek, who gets it to Schruman. Schruman back to Yakimek. Cross center into the zone. Yakimek's shot wide. Morrison after it. Morrison plays it off to Stanchion. Yakimek and Morrison dig for it in the corner. Schruman stays in front, and Bijak in the high slot. Oh, just loses the handle on it before he gets a shot off. Leaving a 2-on-1 on Abbott. Abbott stays in the middle. Bijak quick to get back, and Morrison's there to help too. Calgary working the puck around the perimeter. Stops behind the net. Morrison gives chase. Puck's dumped into the corner. Here's Bijak after it. Bijak takes his man down and plays it up the boards. Kept in at the blue line. Shot right on, and Rhoda holds on to the rebound. Defense, 17-17 to play here in the first. Back and forth here. Start it off. In for the draw is Somers. Somers wins it over to Escott, who plays it into the middle. Chandra after it. Calgary comes out of it with the corner. Wang breaks that up at the side of the net. Calgary up at the point. Oh. And Dowling nearly had a break. He just couldn't quite handle that pass. Behind the net, Dowling unable to grab the puck, and Calgary brings it up the boards. Down the ice, that should be icing. And it is. For the draw, Somers to the Calgary goalie's right. One to Calgary, they go behind the net. Wang decides not to pinch in on it. It's played past him. Looks like Wang touched that dump in, so it's not going to be icing. Escott after it behind the net. Couldn't get a stick on it. Shot from the point, deflected wide by Escott. After it is Dowling. It's played behind the net by Calgary. Somers there. Wang plays around the boards. Dowling presses at the point. Shot sits at the side. Played up the boards by Calgary. Dowling plays it to the middle. Chandra clears. Chandra pressures at center. Calgary dumps it back in. Comes right to Escott. Escott goes up to Sommers. Sommers looking for Hammond on the breakaway pass. Deflected by Calgary. Now Hammond in the corner digging for it. Hammond comes up with it. Well, he's checked. Calgary brings up the near side boards. Through the center, Reich heads back for it. Ice, boy. Looks like Reich took his time and icing is called. 15:49 to play here, and the faceoff will be in the Calgary zone. Hards in for the draw. Hards gets over to Hammond, and he passes back, but it's between Tustin and Reich. Reich lofts it up, but not in. Tustin fires it through the center. Calgary takes it. Calgary dumps it in. Rota plays it behind the net. And Hammond digs out it all on the boards. Now Tustin gets it. Tustin brings it up through the middle. Tustin's got Tal. Okay. Oh, sorry, that's Hoshko. Just misses him on the pass. Hoshko now pressuring. Morrison gets in, but just misses. And Yakimek pokes it and keeps it onside. Reich dumps it in, but it's brought right up by Calgary. Through the middle. Oh, Reich, he got a stick on him. Wraparound attempts broken up by Reich and Yakimek. Yakimek plays around the boards looking for Hoshko. Hoshko, oh, weird bounce there. Hoshko, uh-oh. Tustin plays out right to the middle. It's a nice pass by Yakimek to Morrison, who's maybe going to beat him. He does. Morrison with a chance. Pokes it on net, and the goalie covers. Morrison in for the draw. Spun over by Calgary, and they played up the boards. Abbott keeps it in at the blue line. Hops over Yakimek's stick. Sherman behind the net, centers. Nobody in front yet, though. And Calgary brings it up. Oh, Bezuk pinches, and it's nearly a two-on-one. Bezuk's going to have to hustle to get back. He does. Oh! And Abbott goes down hard behind the net. Looks like a delayed penalty coming. And the ref goes down in a heap as well. He did have his hand up for a call. I'm not sure if Abbott was getting a hooking call or what, but... Abbott's getting two for hooking, I think. And the ref is getting some repairs to his hand. Looks like he got up okay after going hard into the boards. So Calgary going on the power play at 14:17 in the first period. It's getting two for holding. Looks like Dowling in for the draw. Wins it over, but Escott couldn't get up to it. Chandra pressures at the point. Calgary working it around. Walking into the high slot. Shot right on, and Rota holds onto it. Try that again to Rota's left. It's one back by Calgary. Chandra presses at the point. They go through the middle. Oh, Dowling couldn't come up with it and walks right into the slot and puts it over Rota's shoulder, making it 1-0 Calgary on the power play. Can't can't let them walk right into the slot like that. Take their time and pick a corner.
Get it back.
Here's Ard's in for the draw at center ice. Calgary wins the draw. It's chipped in past Reich. Ard's after it in the corner. Oh, Ard's gets tied up in the corner. Reich comes in to help. Takes the man out along the boards. Looking for the puck. It's brought up now by Hammond. Hammond on a 3-on-1 potentially. Oh, Calgary gets back on the back check. Drops it for Ard's. Oh, Ard's mishandles it, but plays it to Reich, who gets it out to Hoshko in front. Couldn't get the backhander on net though. Hammond to Hoshko. Hoshko centers, but it's taken by Calgary in front of the net and flicked out to center ice. Reich plays it quickly up to Ard's, but just misses him. And it's dumped down the ice by Calgary, so that'll be icing. 13-17 of the first. It's Morrison in for the draw. It's one back by Calgary. Hey. Don't think we've won a draw yet today. Calgary brings it up the boards. Oh, that puck's broken up by Bijek and Hammond, or Schruman, couldn't get the pass over to Yakimet. Yakimet takes the man down. There's a 2-on-2 with Bijek back. Bijek blocks that shot in the corner. Now Calgary takes the puck. Calgary out to the point. Quickly up to him with Schruman. Puck's sent back in behind the NEZ zone net. Played up the boards by Calgary. Calgary to the point again. Oh, and Yakimet gets his man. Schruman plays it to an open side, but Yakimet is heading off for a change. Calgary now bringing up with speed. That's broken up by Bijek and Abbott, and Abbott loses a stick. Calgary from the point, shot right on. Steered behind the net by Rota. Abbott pressures. Right to the point. Puck comes back in. Abbott plays around the boards. It's going to come right up to Dowling. Dowling unable to clear, but here's Summers looking for Chandra. Well, Chandra couldn't handle that hard pass. Chandra now in on the forecheck. Played behind the net by Calgary. Calgary at the blue line. Summers takes his man as lightly as he could into the boards. Chandra chases behind the net. Played up the boards by Calgary. And Escott's on his man. Gets by Escott into the corner. Wang plays it up the boards. After it's Dowling. Dowling, oh, Dowling on a break here. Dowling, oh, gets poke checked. Still had Chandra with him, but couldn't get the puck over. Calgary brings it up. So good stick by the defense in there, breaking that play up. Oh, Ard stops it in front of the net, and then Calgary shoots it just over. Played behind the net here by Calgary. They go up to the point. Shot deflected from the side of the net just in front. Oshko plays it behind the net looking for Dowling. He's got a man on him. Oh. Calgary keeps that puck in. Wang takes him down. Puck's played behind the net by Calgary to the front. It's cleared to the point but not out. And that shot just wide of the net. I don't know if Rota saw it. Wang plays up the boards. Dowling after it. Dowling takes his man down. After in the corner, Ard's. Oh, behind the net, Ard's pokes it free. And he'll have a little time here to bring this up. Ard's looking for Dowling. Hits him on the long pass. Dowling plays it to Hoshko in front. And Hoshko's shot is deflected in the corner by Calgary. Hoshko from behind the net. Trying to center to Ard's. Ard's takes a hard cross check in front, no call. Dowling in the corner, looking to get it back to Reich, but he was unable to. Calgary bringing it up. Oh, Reich at the point. Oh, he just misses Tustin. Tustin keeps it in though and shots right on. Dowling couldn't net it from the side. Played back to Reich again at the point. His shot comes to Ard's, just misses the tip. And flicked into the mesh by Calgary. So for NEC, just couldn't net one. Here's Morrison in for the draw. One back by Calgary. After it is Sherman. Dowling trying to play it back in. Now Costin keeps the puck in at the blue line. Shot just wide. Oh, and here's Kyle. Oh, nice move there. Just misses the net. Plays it back to Reich. Reich goes across to Costin. Costin shoots it towards the net. Oh, it's blocked in front by Calgary. Puck sits there. Still there. Here's Yakimik again with a shot in front. Bully smothers it. Morrison in for the draw. Morrison wins it over to Sherman, but it's kicked right to a Calgary player and they bring it out. Abbott keeps trying to keep him wide, shot right on. Puck sits in the high slot and that's shot, deflected just over the net. Here's Yakimik who sends it the length of the ice. That'll be icing. Ards in for the draw to Rhoda's right. He wins it back to Abbott, who plays around the boards. Hoshko's right there. Hoshko gets checked, though, as the puck gets there. Oh, Calgary walks right out with it. Hammond takes it out from the high slot. Abbott after it in the corner now. Now Ards behind the net looking for Bijik. He's going to send it directly to Hoshko. Hoshko plays it through the middle, off Ards and out. Ards pressures, sent up the boards by Calgary. Broken up by Hammond. Now centering pass. Gets past Abbott. He's got to hustle back for it as icing's waved off. Abbott's checked just in the corner, but keeps the puck moving. Now that's off of Hammond and Abbott after it on the forecheck. Hopefully someone realizes they got to cover D. And they do. Summers covers. Bijik now after it in the corner. Plays it behind the net. Gets past Abbott and Chandra on the far boards. Unable to clear. That shot right on and Rhoda holds on to it. Sommer's in for the draw to Rhoda's right. One back by Calgary. Big old D to D. Shot. I think tipped by Chandra, so faceoff will stay inside. Here's Sommers in for the draw. To Rhoda's left. It's one back by Calgary. Defenseman shoots it off of Chandra, then cross checks him. No call. Escott plays around the boards looking for Dowling. Dowling's hit, but the puck doesn't get out. Shot just wide by Calgary. Chandra on the boards, unable to clear. Escott now takes it in the corner. He's checked, but manages to get the puck over to Wang. Plays up the boards to Dowling, and Dowling's pass to Summers is intercepted. Oh, centering pass. Ooh, that was a great opportunity for Calgary, but just unable to connect, thank goodness. Is Dowling digging at it at the boards as Chandra sends it around. Now Sommer's after it along the boards, trying to poke it ahead to Chandra, but he's unable to. Escott comes in. Sommer's takes the loose puck and tries to bring it from behind the net, but he's checked on the boards. Calgary hemming us in here pretty good. Now Sommer's looking for the long pass to Chandra. Chandra takes that center. Chandra goes trying to get around the defense. Taken hard behind into the boards. Morrison plays it to Chandra in the corner, who fires it in front of the net. Face off in the Calgary zone. Morrison lines up for the draw. One back by Calgary, but Truman's the first one to it. Truman in the corner, plays it back behind the net, looking for Yakimek. Reich's going to pinch in along the boards and try to keep that in. Unable to, but gets back for it. Reich now with the puck at center. Plays it over to Tustin. Tustin with time. Tustin goes to Reich. Reich, he's got Morrison. Oh, goes long to Yakimek. Yakimek brings it in. He's checked, though, just inside the blue line. Brought up, uh-oh. That one, it's a race, and Calgary's ahead of Tustin here. He gets a shot off, but Rota saves it, and Tustin hits the guy behind the net. Morrison in there to help. Morrison plays it up to Yakimek, who works up the boards. Now Morrison chips it out. Here's Schruman, oh, bouncing puck, just couldn't get it up to Morrison. Reich puts a man over the boards. And Tustin plays it up to Yakimek, who goes all the way up to Hammond. Hammond has Morrison with him. Hammond with a bit of a knee. No call. That's a knee, ref.
Two knees.
I don't know. He cut to the middle, and the defenseman got his knee out and took Hammond off. I don't know why that's not a penalty. Ref explaining why that's not kneeing, I guess. Lining up for the draw just outside the Calgary end. Plays it into the zone. Calgary goes D to D, and they bring the puck up nicely. It's a 3-on-2 here. With Abbott and Bijak back. Morrison hustles back, and long shot from the point, wide. Bijak after it in the corner. Bijak reverses course and plays it over to Abbott, but Abbott unable to get a stick on it. Morrison unable to clear as Calgary sends it back behind the net. Here's Chandra taking along the board, so he keeps the puck moving up. Chandra gets thrown onto the ground. Puck's played in by Calgary again. Sommers plays it behind the net to Bijak. Bijak looking to clear. Goes up the boards. Looks like that's... I thought it got kicked, but guess not. Wins it over towards Escott, but Calgary pokes it in the corner. Now Escott with time. Escott to Sherman. Sherman looking for the long pass to Yakimek, who's centering, goes off the Calgary player. Morrison gets in on the forecheck. It's played up the boards though. Escott keeps it in at the blue line. After it is Yakimek. It's chipped up the boards, kept in by Lang. Now Yakimek plays it in the corner. Morrison after it. It's played around the boards. Boys need to start finishing a couple more checks here. Escott plays it in from center, just wide of the net. Calgary hustles backcourt. Yakimek pressures. Wang comes in, puts it on net, but nobody there. And Calgary brings it right up. Wang, though, gives well to slow him down. It's played in by Calgary off soccer icing. 4:07 to go here in the first. Hammond's back on the ice, so that's good to see. Ard's in for the draw. Ard wins it over to Hammond, comes back to Reich. Reich looking to pass over, but then shoots, and it's deflected, and the goalie holds onto it. It's Ard's again. It's a scramble draw. Hammond digs that forward in the corner. Hammond looking for it. He's throws it behind the net. Tustin pinches right in, throws it towards the net. Oh, goalie plays it back into the corner. Centered. Oh, Hammond. Nice try there in the slot, and the goalie gets it with his glove. Okay. Try that one more time. Ard's in for the draw. Arts gets Hammond, plays it to Reich, to Tustin. Tustin, oh, off the shin pad, just into the corner. Calgary sends up the boards. Tustin, unable to keep it in. Calgary brings it up. Tustin does well on the back check to break that up a little. And Tustin in the corner is battling, shot right on, and Rota holds onto it. 3:25 to go here in the first. Calgary still leading 1-0. Shots right now, 10-9 for Calgary. Sommers in for the draw. It's won back by Calgary. Dowling out to block it, and it's actually blocked by Dijak in front. He plays up the boards to Chandra. Chandra digs at it. Dijak gets the clear and brings it up. Oh, his pass over to Dowling is intercepted, and Calgary dumps it in for another ace. Sommers lining up for the draw. Sommers scramble draw, taken by Calgary behind the net. Dowling's there and forces him to throw up the boards. Here's Chandra keeping it at the blue line as Wang pinched. Wang now along the boards, digs for it. Played to center ice by Wang, I think. Escott unable to handle it. Now Calgary brings it up. Escott keeping him wide. Plays, Calgary comes out behind the net. Shot just wide. Calgary plays up back to the point now. Chandra hustles out, but unable to get the block, and the shot's deflected into the corner by Rota. Chandra plays it behind the net here. Dowling looking for it along the boards. Calgary comes up with it, but Dowling then gets puck back and sends it to center ice. Chandra right up on it. It's a battle at the blue line there. Sommers plays it to center ice, but Calgary gets it back. Now Calgary brings it in. Wang there. Oh, Wang misses the puck, but takes the man. Here's Dowling with it behind the net. Dowling and Wang both there. Escott plays around the boards. Sherman chips it past the defenseman, and Sherman's after it. Sherman chases right behind the net. And Dowling, or that's Morrison, unable to get a hit on the player. So he brings it all the way up the ice. Calgary crosses the line offside. A face off just outside the NEC zone. It's 1:43 here to go in the first. There's more. Morrison in for the draw. Oh, it's won back by Calgary, but it gets by the defenseman. Morrison being hooked there. Calgary defenseman goes D to D and then sends up the boards. Calgary now bringing it into the easy zone. Right pressures. Pass and... not sure what happened there, but Abbott... a little slow to get over and they score. Takes a 2-0 lead with a minute 27 to play here at the first. One back by Calgary. Calgary D to D and up the boards. Chipped in past Bijak. It's like a little shifting of D partners as Bijak playing the right side with Tustin now. In the corner, Calgary plays it behind the net. Tustin takes his man down. Hosko plays his man. Tustin in the corner, digging for it. Tustin, Ards, and Hosko all there. Hosko pulls it out of the pile and to the blue line, but not out. Played to the front of the net. Ards is going to play it in the corner up to Hammond. Oh, it's a 2-on-1 here as Hosko hustles to get up into the play. Hammond, though, fires it on. Oh, and Hosko is going for the rebound, but the goalie knocked it away at the last second. Played up by Calgary now. Wang trying to keep his man wide. Played back to the point and big one-timer just wide by Calgary. Calgary plays up the boards. Wang and Hammond there. And pucks pinned up against the boards with 15 seconds playing the first. Lining up for the draw. Reich plays out with the Tustin right off the draw. Yakimik tries to hit Sherman on the break, but he just couldn't get a stick on it. Bucks in the corner now, and you got Morrison now with Yakimik with the one-timer attempt just wide. Reich comes all the way in, lays it to the front, but nobody could bang one in. A couple more seconds, we would have had a good chance there. Dale just missing that one-timer. Shots after the first are showing 12-11 for Calgary. Morrison lining up for the draw. Start of the second. Calgary leading 2-0. Ah, that one's played back. Sherman right after it in front of the net. Pokes it just wide. Sherman digs at it behind the net. Played up the boards. Right after it. Right to the front. Morrison couldn't get the shot off. Tustin with the one-timer. Steered into the corner by the Calgary goalie. Sherman and Yakimek digging for it. Comes back to Tustin and fires it just wide. Morrison plays it back into the corner. Sherman there along with Morrison. Morrison digs it out. Plays it back to Sherman, who has it at his feet. Still in the corner there. Morrison's grabbing his stick. Oh, sorry, guys. Thought I had the camera in the right spot there. Played down the ice by Calgary. That'll be icing.
Good shift, boys.
Good sequence there. A couple opportunities. Just, again, couldn't find the net. Here's Ards in for the draw. Oh, wins it over to Chandra. Chandra digs at it on the board, so he's checked. Sent up to the middle, but Summers couldn't get to it. Brought up the boards now. Escott back for it. Escott battling. Throws it around the boards. Out to it is Chandra. He blocks that shot. Escott plays it back into the corner. Calgary from behind the net. Summers watches him. Escott plays the man. Sent to the point. Played back in by Calgary. Shot just wide as Summers blocked that one. Dowling plays it behind the net. Escott after it. Escott battles in the corner for it. Summers comes out with it. Plays it over to Wang, but he couldn't handle that pass. Brought up the boards now. Dowling unable to clear as the defenseman pinched in. Dowling, though, another attempt gets out. Summers now plays it up, looking for Chandra. Oh, just bounces over his stick. Calgary heads back and takes it behind the net. Calgary stretch pass, deflected by Summers. Bijak has to hustle back for it as defenseman made changes. Now Bijak from behind the net stops up. He's going to look for the long pass. Now keeps it short to Summers, and Summers tries to bring it up. Summers finding some space along the far side there. Summers takes it wide, and the center's looking for Hoshko in front, but it didn't get through to him. Flicked out by Calgary now. Abbott's there. Oh, funny bounce there, and Abbott misjudged it, but gets the puck back and plays it into the Calgary zone. Hoshko in on the forecheck. Now Dowling after it. Kept in by Ards, but the ref disagrees. Looked like he kept it on the blue to me, but the linesman disagrees. It was close. Here's Ards in for the draw. Played in by Ards, and Hammond gets in on the forecheck. Played up the boards by Calgary. Abbott pinches up, but it's played by him. Now played behind the net. Bijak takes the puck at the side of the net. Plays it over to Abbott. Abbott looking for someone to pass to. Abbott likes to go up the boards. Kept it in the blue line, shot right on. Rhoda played it in the corner, and Oshko fires it down the ice, just wide of the net, and that'll be icing. Here's Morrison in for the draw. Tustin with it, plays it up the boards, and must have touched the mesh as the ref blew that down. He's saying it was untouched, but faceoff will be in the NEC zone. Morrison again for the draw. Wins it over to Tustin again. Tustin up the boards. Sherman chips it past the defenseman. Here's Sherman to Yakimek. Centers. Oh! Just misses Morrison breaking to the net. And that's played up by Calgary. Kept in by Yakimek. Played behind the net by the goalie. Up to the blue line. is Yakimek. Oh, the puck gets by him. It's a bit of a two-on-one here, but Morrison's going to keep the man wide. That takes the man out. It's played to the point, though. Shot wide by Calgary. Break in the corner looking for it. Centered. And Morrison plays it into the corner. Break looking for it. Morrison fires it around the boards. Gets past Yakimek, but that won't make it for icing. Calgary regroups from their own zone. Sends out the boards. Tustin looking for it. Played out right now from his own blue line. Plays up to Morrison. Dowling. Dowling brings it in. Centers. Oh! Hard hit on Dowling. And Chandra unable to get that as it went right through him. Dowling now takes his man down. Played behind the net to Dowling by Chandra. Centered. Somers couldn't get a stick on it. Played to the point. Tustin. Shot. And it deflected puck. And the goalie comes out and grabs it. Hards in for the draw. Hards wins it right back to Wang. Wang shot right on, and the goalie steers it into the mesh. Hards again for the draw. That wins it over to Hammond, but Hammond's taken down. And Hards, though, pokes the puck free. Gets past Oshko. Now Calgary bringing it up their boards. Through neutral ice. Escott unable to stop him, and it keeps going. Escott, though, plays it to Oshko. Oshko with some space. Oshko brings it up. Yeah, Hammond's really skating. He's laboring out there. Oshko trying to center. It hits off the side of the net and played behind the net by Calgary. Escott pinches in. Puck gets by him. Truman and Ards both covering for him. There's Oshko looking for Truman up the boards, but Truman now in on the forecheck. Played up an open wing by Calgary. Calgary brings it up. That'll be brought in offside. Hammond looks like he's dealing with a Charlie horse. He's really laboring as he's skating. Morrison in for the draw. Played over towards Truman. Gets by the defenseman. Now here's Morrison 2-on-1 with Yakimek. Centering pass is deflected by the net by the defenseman. Yakimek centers. Didn't get through to Morrison. Here's Abbott now along the boards. Gets it to the Truman in the high slot. Truman on the backhand. Gets it to his forehand. Shot steered aside by the goalie, and Calgary brings out the boards. Gets past Pija. It's a 2-on-1 now with Abbott back. Abbott with the nice stick plays it. Pija on the back check gets the puck, but he loses it. Abbott gets it out. And here's Dowling, or no, Morrison bringing it out the boards. Morrison after it. In the corner now, Morrison. He's got a stick on him. No, there's a hook coming. Here's Somers finds Dowling, but I don't know, somehow Dowling's puck didn't make it into the net. It was a nice pass by Somers. Penny Z going on the power play here with 13:31 to go in the second. It's our first power play of the game. And Hammond lining up for the draw. Plays it right to Hoshko, and Calgary takes it and fires it around the boards. Gets past Reich as it took a weird bounce off the station. Reich plays it to Tustin. He's got a man on him. Tustin now takes his time in his own zone, setting up. Plays it to Reich. Oh, gets by Reich. Here's Hammond bringing it behind the net. Plays it up to Tustin. Tustin looking for Reich on the far side. Gets it to him. Reich brings it across on a 3-on-2. Drops it for Yakimek. Yakimek's shot is blocked into the corner. Reich plays it back to Hammond. Goal goes to Tustin, but Tustin had a man right on him. Did well to keep it in with two guys on him. Tustin pressures, sent down the ice by Calgary, and it's on Rota. Nobody back yet. Rota goes up to open boards. Too many men if Calgary plays it. They elect not to. Here's Tustin to Reich. Reich across the blue line on a 3-on-2 again. Reich sets up, sends it to Hoshko, but Hoshko unable to deflect that one on net. Now that one from the corner, and that's deflected in as Hoshko makes it 2-1 at 12:28 of the second period. Traffic in front of the net, he throws it at the net. Good on the power play. Sommers in for the draw at center. Brought up by Calgary. Escott plays it to Wang. Wang up the boards to Dowling. And that's played to center. Oh, Schneider just misses the player on that one. Played in by Calgary. That's not sure who's going for it, Wang or Escott. Escott decides to play it along the boards. Chandra unable to get to it. Brought up by Sommers, now from behind the net. Tries to pass to Dowling, but it's cut off. Played back behind the net by Calgary. Wang going after it. Wang is checked behind the net. Chandra plays it back into the pile. Here's Wang along the in the corner, trying to hold it there. So he's got two on him. Sommers comes over to help out. You got Sommers and Escott both in the corner with Wang, so no D in front. Escott plays it to Dowling. Oh, here's a chance here. Dowling gets his feet moving. Dowling trying to drive to the net, but he's taken down by the defenseman. That one's played up the boards by Calgary. Bijak at center ice. Goes across ice to Escott, who plays it in as Northeast Zone makes changes. Played on net. Sherman pressures. Played up the boards by Calgary. Escott with the shot from the point. Just wide. Played up the boards. Bijak with a man on him. Two men on him, but he still manages to get the puck to Schruman. Schruman brings it across the blue line. That's a knee. Schruman taken down with an ugly knee by a defenseman. That should be 4 minutes. He should have stayed down. So NEZ goes back on the power play and looks like Hayden skates off okay. Hammond lining up for the draw. So one back by Calgary. They slowly throw it on the boards. That's right to Tustin though. Tustin with time. Tustin goes to Reich. Reich's looking for Hammond. Oh, it's just deflected at the last second. Looks like the net's off. Hammond's going to line up for the draw again. Plays it right to Reich. Oh, it's in his feet. Comes out. Plays it to Tustin. Now Hoshko fires it back up the boards. Reich cycles back with it. Reich takes it behind the net. He's got a man on him, though. Plays it to Hammond. Hammond. He's got Tustin way up the ice. Tustin has it. Oh, Tustin loses a handle on it. Reich hits his man though, and Hoshko brings it up. Oh, Hoshko loses the handle. Looks like maybe Yakimik was offside there, so delayed offside as Calgary takes your time. Firing up the ice. Oh, 2-on-1 here. It's Tustin's only man back. Shot, handled by Rota. Thank you. lining up for the draw. To Rota's left. Plays it to Tustin. Tustin takes it behind the net. Pass over to Reich. Reich brings it up. Reich with the long pass up to Sommers. Sommers loses his handle but gets it back. And oh, he's checked just at the net line. Tustin trying to keep it in at the blue line. It's cleared by Calgary. So 2-on-1 is Reich decides not to pinch. There's Ards all with time. Oh, and he fans on his first pass. Gets it up to Morrison. Oh, Morrison fires it just over the net. Nice chance there. Here's Sommers to Tustin. Tustin shot just wide. Ards from the side of the net. Oh, and Sommers with the one-timer. The goalie makes the big save. Fired down the ice by Calgary. Reich's heading back for it with one man on him. Reich takes the puck and plays it to Tustin. Tustin goes back to Reich behind the net. Now Reich brings it up. Back to Tustin. Tustin going cross ice looking for Hammond just ahead of him. And Calgary fires it back up. Pops over Reich's stick and Rota plays it behind the net. Tustin's got a man on him. Plays up the boards though to Sommers. Oh, Sommers plays up the boards. The defenseman did well to pinch up on it. Here's a 2-on-1 here though. Is Reich finds Sommers. Sommers to the slot, pass to Morrison, and Morrison's shots gathered by the goalie. Sherman now, Sherman's taking the draw. Hammond was also lining up there. Sherman digs it, it's scrambled and fired down the ice by Calgary. Rota plays up to Wang. Wang takes it behind the net. Wang looking for a pass, finds Escott. Escott cycles back. Didn't like what he saw there. Here's Wang, passes over to Escott. Escott looks long to Wang. Wang handles it. Yakimek plays it in though. Now after it is Hammond. Oh, the defenseman falls in the corner. Hammond's going to beat him to it. Plays it all the way out to Escott. You see the hardest shot here. Oh, just wide. Here's Wang. Centers. Misses. Doesn't get through to Hammond, but Escott from the point plays it down to Hammond. Hammond back to Escott. Escott does well to catch that bouncing puck. Escott trying to get it up, back down to Hammond, but it's deflected past him. Send up the boards. Schruman keeps it in the blue line, down to Wang. Wang playing deep here, not sure why. That pass through the slot gets over Escott's stick, and he's got to play it at center ice. Here's Hammond, finding Wang just inside the blue line. Wang plays it to the middle. Here's Schruman from the slot. He's hooked, shot right on. Now Yakimek plays it out to Wang, and Wang's shot, nice save by the goalie. 23 seconds left here on the power play. NEZ makes changes. Morrison in for the draw. Morrison plays it over to Ards. Ards digging at it on the boards. It's sent down the ice past Abbott. Bijik's going to have to head back for it. Bijik with a man shadowing him. Stops behind the net. Oh, plays it to Abbott, but Abbott wasn't ready for it. And Abbott's able to get it out, but it's played back by Calgary. Calgary goes D to D, and we're back to even strength. Oh, weird drop pass by the defenseman there. Now, here's Bijik with time, plays it to Ards. Oh, Ards would have had him beat, but the guy just poked it at the last second. Abbott watches him. Here's, and Sommers pokes a stick into the boards and loses it. Defenseman takes it now, shot from the point right on, and Rota holds on to it. So Dowling lining up for the draw. One back by Calgary, but right out. Chandra chases. Played up the boards, Dowling takes it. Dowling across the blue line. Shot, tries to go between the defenseman's legs, but he closes his legs and blocks that shot. Now in the corner, Dowling and Schumann going to work, looking for it. Now Chandra plays it to Schumann. Schumann centers, but it doesn't get through to Bijak, as Bijak was pinching down. Here's Abbott, taking it into his own zone with the man on him. He's getting hooked up, but he comes around the boards. It gets past Bijak and out. Dowling pressures, played up the boards by Calgary. Bijak pokes it up to Hoshko, plays it to Chandra, who gets it in deep. Chandra after it in the corner, played behind the net by Calgary. That's maybe Morrison. Oh, Chandra off the crossbar. Nice shot by G. Now, here's Tustin from the point, shot over the wide and high. Chandra along the boards, keeps it in. Plays it back down to Dowling's looking for it. Now, Rahoshko in the corner. Circles out, shot right towards the net. And that one tipped on net by Dowling, and the goalie holds onto it. Five-12 to go in the second. Score still 2-1 Calgary. Ards in for the draw. Ards wins it over to Hammond, who plays it back to Tustin. Tustin has it bobbling on him, but fires it just wide of the net. Here's Ards, centers off the goalie and out to Tustin. Tustin's shot's blocked, but he's still got it. Tustin takes it behind the net, plays it to Ards. Ards from a bad angle, but just wide of the net. The goalie was down and he had room over his shoulder. Here's Tustin hustling back, but it's a 2-on-1 here with Reich back. Shot off of Rhoda. And the rebound shot wide. From the point. Calgary still at the blue line. Oh, nobody taking him out. Finally, Hammond takes him down. Here's Ard playing it over to Tustin. But Tustin plays it up to Ostro. Ostro across the ringette line, but he's checked. There's Morrison after it. Morrison with a check. Played past Tustin. Yakimek gets back on the back check. Calgary goes in player offside. Oh, played to Yakimek. He's got Tustin up if he gets it to him. Tustin plays it in. After it is Schumann, as there's no defenseman back for Calgary. Schumann in the corner misses it. Morrison takes it towards the net and lofts it over. Morrison now looking for it in the corner with the defenseman. Oh, he eludes all three NEZ players and comes out with it. There's Escott. A pretty good hook on him. Escott's going to be getting a hooking penalty here. It's Calgary controls the puck, and Foley's coming out of the net. Played back behind the net. And whistle's blown there as NEZ touches the puck. So Escott going off for hooking with 3:35 to play in the second period. Sommers in for the draw to Rhoda's right. It's one back by Calgary, and they go D to D. Shot from the points, blocked by Bijak. That looks like it hurt as it hit him in the side of the foot. Hammond trying to clear, but unable to. Hammond pressures. So to the point. Now Calgary playing up and down the boards. Shot from the point, steered into the corner by Rhoda. Bijak after it, takes his man down. Oh, hard shot from the point, blocked it into the corner by Rhoda. Now played behind the net. Bijak's going to beat his man to it. Hopefully he can fire it. Oh, he doesn't get anything under it. It's kept in at the blue line. Here's Abbott now from behind the net. He's hit from behind. No call. Here's Hammond bringing it up. Hammond across center. It's one-on-one. Oh, nearly gets it through the defense and skates, but here's Sommers from a bad angle off the goalie's noggin, and Calgary takes it behind the net. Nah, it hit him in the head. Yeah. Played up. Here's Tustin. Tustin flicks it down the ice. Taken by the Calgary defenseman is Dowling pressures. Dowling takes his man into the boards. Poked to the center ice by Calgary. No, Sommers pressuring, played up the boards. Tustin there. Played by the net, Abbott after it. Abbott plays up the boards, but not out. Long shot, steered aside by Rota. Shot towards the net, just wide. Abbott after it in the corner. Oh, no, maybe not. Now Dowling pressures. It's taken behind the net by Calgary. Tustin after it. Now Summers is going to take it and fire it up the boards. Gets by the defenseman. Calgary from behind their net. Plays it all the way down the ice. Tustin doesn't play it. Right on net, Rota. Rota holds onto it as the penalty expires. Good kill there by the NEC. Minute 29 here to go in the second with Calgary leading 2-1. Morrison in for the draw. It's won back by Calgary. D to D. Yakimik. It's off his skate, but still on net. Reich after it in the corner. Oh, he's not able to get it. And shot just wide. Here's Oha. Here's Sherman. He's got a step on the guy. Sherman to this backhand. Nice save by the goalie. Centering pass by Yakimik. Misses Morrison. Calgary brings it up. Morrison pokes it free. Sherman after it. Puck's still there at center. Brought in by Calgary now. Reich pokes it. The player keeps going. Flicked into the corner by Rota. Now Yakimik and Reich down there. Reich comes out with it. Reich brings it up. Plays it over to Sherman. Sherman plays it to Reich and down. Oh, just offside. I didn't think that was offside. Oh, Tustin, the only man back here. As Reich goes up and nobody came back. Reich's back now. Play to the front. Taken by Calgary into the corner. Shot deflected over the net there. Here's Hoshko firing it down the ice. So there'll be a faceoff in the Edmonton zone here with 13 seconds to play in the second period. In for the draw. It's one back to Wang. Wang has it taken from him though. Wang in the corner digging for it. Played up the boards. Hammond. The defenseman gets by him. Oh, and Hoshko with the big hit in the high slot. Shot from the point though. Punched it behind the net, and that'll be it for the second. As Calgary still leading 2-1. Shots after two or 25 shots apiece. They'll clear the ice here. So I'll pause it and be back for the third period in about 10-15 minutes. Thanks. We're back for the third period. Again, Calgary leading 2-1 here. From what we were just looking at, we'll be playing at 7:30 either way tonight against this team again, unless something strange happens on the next game. By Calgary, played in, pass Tustin, Reich hustles back for it. Reich plays around the boards to Hammond, who tips it, but it's kept in the blue line. Played back behind the net by Calgary. Here's Tustin with it, off the glass and out. See if he had the right draw weight. No, that made it for icing with the fresh ice. Ards in for the draw. It's one back by Calgary. Shot right on and Rota holds onto it. Cards again at Rota's left. Scramble draw taken by Hosko. Hosko brings it up. Hosko cross center looking for Allen. Puck gets by him and Calgary fires it down the ice. 19:22 to play here in the third period. Calgary leading 2-1. Morrison lining up for the draw. Played in the corner by Calgary. Now off of Yakimek, who plays it behind the net to Truman. Back to Yakimek. Yakimek coming out with it. Finds Escott in the high slot. Escott, with lots of time, fires it in the goalie hole. It's a pun. It's an excellent opportunity for Escott, as he had all day there. Couldn't find the hole. Morrison in for the draw. It's one back by Calgary, but Morrison gets to it first and plays it to the side of the net. Truman digging for it. It's played up the boards. Escott pinches, keeps it in briefly. Oh, it's still in. Morrison now from the slot. Morrison shoots it just wide. Wang keeps it in at the blue line. Here's Morrison from behind the net. Centers just missing Wang in front. Wang hustles back as Calgary brings it up the ice. Played in to the corner by Calgary. Yakimek plays down the boards looking for Truman. It's blocked by Calgary and Truman's taken down. Escott comes in to help along with Morrison. Now Escott plays it behind net to Wang, who's got all kinds of room and space here. Wang flicks it up the ice to Morrison. Oh, and Morrison just mishandles it a bit. Morrison plays it behind the net. Calgary takes it in the corner. Gets knocked down there for his troubles. Brought up now by Calgary. Bijik trying to keep him wide. And he does. Pokes it free. Now played up the board. Chandra after it. And Dowling with the big hit there. That guy grabbed the puck and carried it forward two steps. No call. Bijik with a bit of a trip, but gets away with it. Now Abbott in the corner. Chandra plays it back into the mass. Now Bijik after it in the corner. Playing it on the boards and Dowling takes another man down. Dowling looks like he's playing mad out there, which is nice to see. Bijik finds Chandra wide open. Chandra up the boards, he's got Dowling going to the net. Chandra's hit as he plays it to the net and Calgary brings it up ice. Plays behind the player. Abbott takes him behind the net, looks for it. Abbott's still digging for it. Summers there to help. Here's Abbott now from behind the net, pokes it into the corner. Oh, Abbott and Bijik, neither one of them could decide who was going for it, and Calgary ended up playing it. Here comes Hammond. Oh, he's looking a little better here, so maybe he got a little rub down between periods. Skating faster. Reich pinching in. Reich going for the puck instead of killing someone. Don't know why he does that. Hammond after it. Couldn't get a stick on it. Brought in. Reich pokes it to Hammond. Here's Hosko. Back to Hammond. Hammond's got Reich with him. Reich across the blue line. Reich's in alone. Reich. Oh, trying to go over the shoulder and the goalie with a quick glove. Plays it back to Wang. Wang from the point, kicked aside by the goalie. Yeah, Escott pinches in and keeps it behind the net to Yakimek, who plays it out front, but nobody was there. Truman with a good job on the back check there. Now Yakimek, looking for Truman, but just couldn't quite get to it. Played a little in front of him. There's Calgary trying to bring the puck up. cleared in by Calgary. Escott thinking about going after it. Now Lang takes the man behind the net. Played out to the high slot all day, and the guy just high. Here's Sherman though. Oh, Sherman's pass is cut off in the middle. Jakimek knocks it into the boards. Played up the boards by Calgary to the point. That's out. Kyle Tao just missing Graham on that pass. Played up by the goalie now. Played over to Reich. Reich with a lot of space here to bring it in. Reich going around the defenseman. Trying to center it. Reich gets it to Dallin. Oh, centering pass comes right to Ards. I don't know. Oh, the net's off. So ref for the whistle is Ards had a chance there in the high slot. Lining up for the draw. Hards plays it back to Reich. Reich backhands it behind the net. After it is Chandra. Chandra in the corner forks it behind the net. There's Dowling from the corner. Sanders right to that was Summers. That's not Hards. Summers just missing a chance there. Played in the corner by Calgary. Now they bring it up, broken up by Summers. Summers plays it to the corner. Dowling in the corner. Has it in his feet, trying to center. The centering pass is intercepted, and Calgary plays up the boards. Dustin trying to keep it in, but it's flicked by him. 2-on-1 here for Calgary. Oh, Reich just does enough to knock the three. Dustin takes the loose puck, plays it up to Morrison. That's Dowling. Oh, taking hard into the boards, but Osco takes the puck to Dustin to Reich. Reich fires it in. Oh, just wide. Here's Tustin from the point. One-timer. Deflected just wide. Summers behind the net now. Looking for Dowling. Couldn't get it out to him. It's taken behind the net by Calgary. Hoshko digging for it. Hoshko in the corner. Hoshko gets... Oh, could have went back to Tustin. Then gets it to him. Oh, Tustin could have went over to Reich, but didn't realize it. The goalie knocks it off again. The ref's calling coincidental penalties as Dowling was tied up with a man in front of the net. He'd seen enough. Actually, it's a power play here. He's only taking the Calgary player. I thought he was taking them both. Dowling was trying to sneak off to the box. So, 5-on-5 still. Coincidental penalties. Ards lining up for the draw. Ards unable to get it back to Hammond there. Pressured by Chandra, kind of. Played up the boards by Calgary as they're flying the zone. Calgary brings it through neutral ice. Bijak can have it back. Played on net. Rhoda stops it and Abbott loves it into the corner. Hammond gets in on the forecheck. As Chandra comes over to help, but Calgary brings it up. Calgary through neutral ice as he's got Abbott turned around. Shot wide. Sent up back to the point here. Hammond unable to block that one. Ards off the glass and out. As Calgary makes changes. There's Chandra pressuring. It's sent down the ice by Calgary. Tipped in. Bijak from behind the net. Oh, he's checked, but Abbott gets it. Abbott's in the corner digging for it. Now Morrison unable to grab that puck. Bijak takes the puck, plays it up to Jakimek. Jakimek over the blue line, but right to the Calgary defenseman. That dump in is deflected by Schruman, but it still gets in. Bijak takes it in the corner, plays it up the boards to Schruman. Schruman digging for it, as he's being checked. Played in by Calgary. Now Schruman again with it. Schumann gets it out. Calgary defenseman bobbles it, but Morrison couldn't get a piece of it. And Calgary is bringing it back in. Shot off of Rota and over the net. Played up the boards by Bijik. Yakimet looking for it. It's played back in by Calgary. Abbott after it in the corner. Now Bijik knocks it free, plays it up to Yakimek. Yakimek unable to clear and shot steered into the corner by Rota. Bijik takes the man hard into the boards. Morrison after him in the far corner. Abbott takes him. Puck's taken by Calgary. Abbott after him. Abbott uses his body and separates the puck. Schumann unable to get to the puck along the boards though. Sent back in by the defenseman. Here's Abbott behind the net. Fires it. Oh, to the blue line. Oh, it's still on the blue line, but here's Morrison. Oh, Morrison had a chance there, but good stick by the defenseman to keep it in. Jeez, they've had a lot of zone time here, and Bijik's seen enough. Fires it right on net. As defenseman makes changes, and actually everyone makes changes. Wang just misses on that pinch. Summers has a man on him. Oh, Summers plays it to the slot. Yikes. Steered out of harm's way by Escott. Played up the boards to Oshko, to Hammond. Couldn't get it in deep. And Calgary bringing it right back in. That one's blocked by Escott. Summers now looking for it. Oh, he spins out. And Calgary gets a shot on net there. Now high slot with time. Shoots it over the net. Summers fires it around the boards. That's going to be kept in at the blue line. Hoshko out on him. Hoshko blocks the shot and hits the man. Soft shot. Hoshko's shin pads behind the net. Hoshko right there. Hoshko after it. Summers jumps up. Oh, it's played past Escott. It's a dump and chase by Calgary. Brings it in just onside. Escott takes his man out. Wang after it in the corner, played to the blue line, gets out. That time, guys. Here's Escott taking his time now. It's not a good play. Wang loses the puck in the corner, pass through the slot, just misses the open man in front. Wang after it by the net. Escott's going to take it in the corner, off the glass. I don't know what that hit, but somehow got over the net. .951 to play here in the third. Calgary having a good 4 minutes of zone time there. Here's Morrison in for the draw. Morrison, scramble draw, taken to the boards by Schumann. He's taken along the boards. Oh, to the point. Defenseman walks right in. Break pressures and Custin fires it up to Yakimek, who dumps it in. Schumann after it. Schumann's going to beat everyone to it. Oh, and Schumann losing it in skates. Brought up now by Calgary. That's taken by Custin and dumped in. Oh, Morrison and Schumann after it. Played up the middle by Calgary. It's an opportunity for Reich. Oh, he couldn't quite get a shot off. Now Morrison after it behind the net. Played around the boards. He's dowling on the boards. Schumann plays it behind the net. Morrison looking for Reich, but didn't get it to him and lost it on the boards. Played up and out by Calgary, and that'll be icing. Summers wins it back so hard it got by everybody. Abbott's got a hustle. He's got a man on him and the man is moving fast. Abbott does well to tie him up though. Bijik after it. Oh, to the point. Shot right on and Rota holds onto it.
Good
girl,
Ben. You can hustle me up.
Thank you. Summer into the draw. Scramble draw. Played back to the point by Calgary. Shot right on. And Rhoda holds on. Sommers again for the draw. It's won back by Calgary. D to D. Fouling out on him. It's played into the corner. Wang after it behind the net. It's played into the corner. Escott watches him. Walks right out. Shot on. And it's played through the crease. Dangerously, but Owen Dowling gets on the boards. Unable to clear though. Sommers takes a swing at it and misses. Wang after it in the corner separates man from puck and plays it up into the mesh. Plays it over to Reich. Reich plays it behind the net to Tustin. Tustin with time. Tustin looks long for Hammond, but just intercepted. Reich pinches up and kicks man into the corner. Puck brought out from behind the net to the point. Shot wide. Shot from the boards is deflected by Hostrel. Ards has Hammond. Hammond plays it in deep. Could have played it to Ards there. It would have been a 2-on-1. Benson brings it right up the middle now. Reich stops him at the blue line. Tustin cleans up. And Hosko over to Hammond. Hammond with a little bit of room. Gets his feet moving. Oh, he's poke checked. Hosko there. Hosko digging for the puck. Gets it to Morrison. Morrison plays it in. Morrison's going to hustle after it behind the net. Calgary defenseman takes the puck and goes D to D. Brought up the middle. Tustin intercepts that pass and plays it in to the slot. Puck's cleared just out. Tustin goes across to Reich. Reich looking for someone to pass to. Plays it up in open boards as Oshko's making a change. Calgary goes D to D. Morrison and Truman pressuring. Brought up the boards, Tustin from the point. Oh, shot deflected just wide as Schumann was wide open in front of the net. It's Morrison digging for it. And Schumann played behind the net. After it is Yakimek, it's in his feet, plays the right. Break, I don't know if that was supposed to be a shot or a pass, but it was wide of the net either way. Here's Morrison looking for Reich. Tustin, Tustin from the point, shot right on. Yakimek back to Reich. Reich fires it high and wide. It's Morrison Tustin shot right on and he smothers it. Good sequence there for NEC. Just couldn't find the net. 6:05 left to play in the third with Calgary still leading 2-1. And for the draw, it's taken by Calgary and shot behind the net. Abbott's going to pinch in. Played by him. Morrison gets back on the back check. Or sorry, Dowling does. It's played up by Rhoda. Rhoda Chandra. Chandra working up the boards as he's pinched off by the defenseman. They go D to D. Calgary bringing it up, and Abbott's got it. Abbott off the linesman. Here's Abbott again. Playing it up in open boards to the Calgary defense, and Chandra after him. Chandra separates him from the puck, and Dowling pokes it into the corner. Chandra puts it off the side of the net, and Summers is in after it. Summer behind the net, he's taken into the boards. Brought up now by Calgary. Watch, oh shit, Hoshko tripped up Bezik there. Played behind the net by Calgary. Bezik gets back to his feet and gets after it. Summers off the boards, but not out. Played to the middle. Here's Dowling with a little bit of room. Dowling looking for Hostrel, but the pass is intercepted. Calgary coming up 2-on-2. Escott takes him down. Now Hammond after a man in the corner. Centering pass goes through the slot. Lang pokes it up to the blue line, but not out. Off the side of the net there. Oh, shoot. He weird bounce off the back of the net, and it goes off the back of Rhoda's legs and into the net. That's a tough one. Calgary taking a 3-1 lead with 4:43 left in the third. Morrison into the draw, wins it back to Tustin, goes to Reich. Reich to Yakimik. Yakimik plays it to Morrison. Morrison's got Sherman with him. Morrison drives wide, pokes it in front of the net, and the goalie knocks the net off again. It's probably the seventh time today the goalie's taking the net off. Just Morrison in for the draw. Morrison pokes it into the corner. Played behind the net. Yakimik gets after it. Yakimik goes back to Reich. Reich over to Tustin, but a little bit of a hot high pass by Reich. Played up the boards by Calgary. Reich after it. Reich's got a man on him. Takes it behind the net. Reich plays it all the way up to Yakimik. Gets by him. After a tip. Sherman after it. Pressured by Sherman. Yakimik separates him from the puck, and Morrison couldn't keep the puck in. Played to Tustin at the red line. Tustin's got some room to come in. Tustin fires it off the goalie's glove and wide. Dowling keeps it. Morrison keeps it in. Calgary from behind the net. Oh, and Hammond and Sherman both miss him. Morrison on the back check, pressures. Reich's there to help. Played to Tustin. I think Morrison's getting a holding penalty. He used his legs there a bit on the back check. .340 to go here in the third period with Calgary on a 3-1 lead. And the power play. Dowling in for the draw. One to the point by Calgary. Hammond chases. Shot from the point. And Rhoda gloves it. Dowling in for the draw again to Rhoda's left. It's one back by Calgary. Hammond comes out. Pressures. Blocked by Abbott in front. Taken at the boards by Calgary. Goes D to D, and shot is gloved by Rhoda. Dowling in for the draw. It's won by Calgary. Now, defenseman has it. Goal plays it up the boards. Abbott's tied up in front, and he walks right in and shoots it just wide. That was a weird bounce off the boards there, and Bezik looking for it. Bezik takes a high stick. So that negates the power play. It will be 4-on-4 here for a minute 30. That's 2 minutes for hit to the head for Calgary. Dowling wins it over to Reich. Reich steps out with it to Tustin. Tustin takes the shot. It's high and blocked by a Calgary goalie. Well, making a change there. Hammond's going to take this draw. Scramble draw. Taken over by Calgary. They play behind the net. Sherman pressures. Played behind the net. Oh, Tustin's got a chance here on it. Tustin keeps it in, but Calgary brings it right back up. It's 2-on-2 here with Reich and Hammond back. Reich separates man from puck. Reich stops up behind the net. He's got a man on him. He's checked. Sherman gets the puck, plays it back behind the net. Uh-oh, here's trouble. It's Tustin gets it. Tustin plays it up the boards. It's tipped, and it's just wide of the net. Hammond's going to be the first one to it. Hammond takes it right to the net. Oh, and whacked to the back of the legs by the goalie. As Hammond tries to push it into the net there. 2:23 left in the third. Still 4-on-4 for another 43 seconds. So Ard's in for the draw. It's one back by Calgary. Sherman after it. Played behind the net. Sherman chases. Brought up the boards here. Tustin separates the puck. Plays it in, but Calgary defenseman gloves it, and Calgary goes D to D. Tustin playing really aggressively here. Ards pressures. Oh, and the defenseman blows it there. Ards with a chance here. He's got Tustin. Tustin, oh, couldn't handle the passes. NEZ pulls a goalie. So we're 5-on-4 right now with the extra tackle, and Hammond knocks it in. With 9 seconds left in the 4-on-4, no, he does not come out. No! 4-on-4, Ralph! He doesn't come out! He doesn't come out, guys! Go tell him to send him back in!
Ralph's all over it. We don't need to tell him. The Fox guys made a mistake.
Reich's heading over to call a timeout. Yeah, he sorted it out. So 3-2 with 1:49 to play in the third. And NEZ gonna have a 30-second power play once Morrison comes back onto the ice. Hammond taking that Charlie horse, and that was one heck of a shot there. Maybe they may look at switching up the skills competition later today and having Hammond in for the hardest shot and putting Escott for fastest skater. See what the coaches decide. Here's Ards lining up for the draw. Ards, scramble draw, taken out by Hammond. It's poked free by Calgary though. Calgary brings it up ice. Reich takes the puck as Morrison comes on. Reich sets it up. And the goalie comes off, so we're going to be going 6-on-4 here for 30 seconds. Road is off. Tustin plays it on net. Sits in front. Oh, cleared, blocked by Ards. Ards, oh, Ards off a shin pad. Yikes, and Reich's not going to get there, so Calgary nets, the empty net. Keaton couldn't quite feather it through the guy's skates. That's a tough one. So, 4-2 for Calgary here. With 1:17 left. Summers into the drop. Wins it over towards Dowling. Wang plays up the boards. It's played right back down by Calgary as the penalty expires and we're back to 5-on-5. Here's Escott. Plays it behind the net to Wang. Wang back to the boards. Oh, takes another weird bounce right to the front. And shot handled by Rota. So weird bounces here as the Zamboni comes onto the ice kind of in the corner. So the gates there in the corner have caused a little bit of havoc for NEZ. Here's Morrison in for the draw. It's one back by Calgary. Shot just wide. Bucks behind the net now. Oh, it's in Escott skates. Played in the corner by Calgary. Escott takes him out. Played through the slot by Calgary. Sherman gets in on the forecheck as it goes all the way down. Sherman taking his man into the corner. Hammond there helping out. Got Morrison going to the front of the net. So the two of them. Looks like Hammond had it out for a second as Calgary is freezing it. Be a face-off in the Calgary zone with 25 seconds here to go in the third. Calgary looks like they'll hold on to this 4-2 win. Hammond in for the draw. It's won back by Calgary. Morrison gets after it. Brought up through the middle. Oh, check there by Hammond. Knocks him down. Now Lang plays it up to Sherman. Sherman plays it up the boards. Morrison pressures. Behind the net. Oh, it's at the side of the net for Hammond. Hammond looking for Sherman in front. He's taken down. Back to the point. Escott. Big bang. And Morrison just misses the open net. So Calgary holds on for the 4-2 win. Shots at the end of the game are showing 40-37 for Calgary. It's a good battle, and if everything goes the way it probably will, NEZ and Calgary will be playing again here at 7:30 this evening. Same guy who ref the first game.
Is it?
Yeah, he's actually an Edmonton ref.
Oh, but he was so even.
Yeah, he called the game he saw, yeah. Which is good.
He didn't mean, yeah. He was able to control it.
Yeah.
Not getting out of hand.
Yeah, this Calgary team, they kind of skate. They're not dirty yes. Like that. Other
yeah.
Team.
Yeah, that's true. It wasn't bad. Yesterday. Seven shots, two goals. Okay, so again, I think I've been asked to videotape the skills competition. I'll see if they're joking, but if they do want it, I guess I'll stick around. I think it's at 12:30, and then I believe we play at 7:30 tonight. Bye.